Hello and welcome to another episode of Star Wars Empire at War, where I am continuing to play as the Galactic Empire in the Thrawn's Revenge mod 3.4, under the command of Grand Admiral Thrawn over here. Last we left off, well, the Lusenkia and Viacount are hitting us quite hard, if I do say so. I should probably move you to Cat Kirstak so I can know what's up there. They have some very big fleets, including some with a ridiculous amount of repair ships. That's going to be a pain to take out. Not to mention the Planet Defender. The Thrawn is here with his attack fleet, trying to make some money moves. We are going to very quickly do this.
Of course.
All right, let's grab you here. Let's send you here. We are getting... We actually have quite a bit of money. We're getting a hypervelocity cannon. Now, has the building over Kuat finished? It has. Okay. So I'm immediately going to get a Allegiance, a Interdictor Star Cruiser, an Imperial Star Destroyer, and I think maybe some Victories, something like that. Over Cardia, I'm going to get some smaller ships. Well, maybe I'll do it over Fondor. Yeah, over Fondor, we're going to get some smaller ships. Try to beef up this fleet. Actually, already has quite a few smaller units, but getting some more won't hurt. Sending this fleet here won't hurt either. Let's see. Space forces, yes. I'm kind of wanting to bait them in, so that's why I'm leaving the fleet here. Is my, my reasoning. Let's get an Interdictor as well. Or two. Losing that hero is a real shame. I'm also going to send this force this way to Wayland.
Transmission received.
Okay, here we go. So they already have a Nebula Star Destroyer there. A Republic Star Destroyer.
Enemy forces ahead.
But we need to kill this station now because that is their one tier four on this side. If we kill it, we'll be in a much better position. So let's just grab you over here. We'll let them meet us.
Let's go. Fall out. Location confirmed.
Get you there. Let's get my fighters in here. Let's get a repair ship as well.
Understood.
See if we can get them to move. Come on now.
Thrawn reporting.
Thrawn reporting. Kind of lags the camera when you put it like this. I guess because it's calculating so many different things. Our Star Destroyer. Are you going to be coming over? Come on. There we go. Let's get our other anti-fighter.
This way. This way.
What are their names? We have Chimera, of course. So this is Blackhawk, Lancer, Pride of Salonia, the Fowler, and Blackbreaker?
Location confirmed.
Some IPVs in.
Confirmed. Right away.
Okay. Maybe I should go out to meet them, but I'm a bit worried that these are just going to kill my stuff.
IPV reporting.
Yes, Commander.
Control 3.
Copy. Attack that target.
I guess just go meet them, right? Let's get me a victory or a two. Oh yeah, you also summon a bunch of anti-fighter, right? Three.
Directing fire.
Killing you.
Directing fire.
Concentrating firepower.
Trying to kill as much of this as possible.
Attack that target. Frequency open. Lots of frigate reporting. Directing fire.
Good stuff. So they are gone. No, I'm actually, yeah, I'm giving these. Control 5. Oops. 3, retreat a little bit. 5, get here.
Copy.
We're still going to shoot stuff. Okay, let's go. Acclimator. Dreadnought. Trying to kill as much of this as possible. Number 5. Yeah, you just need to go there. Help this. This is getting closer. Once it does, we are going to drop in our allegiance and all that good stuff. killing those fighters. They still have a lot there, but we are thinning them out. They're going to get some reinforcements, of course. Yeah.
Copy. Frequency open.
Five.
Preparing
okay. Time to get in our big ships. So the Allegiance, you are going
to
go for this. Hunt everything. Get an Imperial Star Destroyer or two in. Fantastic. Start shooting everything here.
I got one.
Star Destroyer standing by. Star Destroyer reporting in.
May as well kill this.
Moving to attack position. Coordinates received.
Commander.
Yes, I'll do that. And you guys can actually go after this. Thank you very much. Okay, good stuff. Now, we do have some more things. So let's jump you in there. You in there. And an immobile. I don't care if they retreat. Like, they're welcome to, actually.
Gunship reporting. Launching attack.
They have a lot of their own, like, Corellian Corvettes. So we're going
to
start targeting them. Go after this. Yeah, good stuff. My Star Destroyer is absolutely shredding through some Mon Calamari cruisers. Now, they do have that Theta class, which is going to be a pain. Let's see what the Battle Cam has to offer. I might lose something, but... Yeah, I think I just lost something there. Something by one of my acclimators is burning up. Still, we are killing a lot. I think destroying the station is super important. We're going to leave a garrison here as well of a singular ship, just not allowing them to build. Unfortunately, they do pump out repair ships like there's nobody's business. Not sure if I lost anything. Don't think so, but I could be wrong. Three, still the same. I still have that one ship.
Target critical.
Narrowing position.
Command.
You guys are gonna move forward. Yeah, so they're just kind of trickling in some smaller stuff.
You have need of my skills.
This is my control one, like my bigger ships. You guys are gonna move forward. Kill this. Start speeding things up. Because we have all the shields, I'm not too worried when it comes to losing stuff. I don't think there's any real risk. They have a lot of this, but it's fine.
Frequency open. Fire. Fire at will. Fire. Fire at will. Fire.
Like that. Good stuff. Yeah, they have some Theta. Like, this is going to be a bit of a pain, but I'm not worried about it. If that makes sense.
On route.
Was I not given? Oh.
Here.
Okay, sure.
Narrowing position.
In range. Commence attack. Let's go. Heavy start.
Yeah, this is the one that I kind of want to tank.
Reporting in. Moving to coordinates.
What is your analysis?
What are your orders?
I'm waiting. Choose your position wisely.
I think we just need to kill some stations. So I'll be making a cut right here. Or you know what? I'm going to take the opportunity to read some hero texts, actually. I think I might have read them before, but I'm going to do it again. So obviously we've read Thrawn. He's the art lover, Command Tier 1. Absolutely amazing. This is Dorja. He's hailing from the family with a history in the military. Dorja was a captain of the Relentless. And now he controls... Yeah, so the Relentless. When the Battle Ender was lost, the fleet officer's adherence to Pelion's orders to retreat grated at Dorja. Okay. Whose seniority was ignored. So he was a senior to Pelion. Dorja aimed to take command of the Empire for himself, but Thrawn's return curtailed this, made Dorja seethe as a non-human now-led Empire. Years later, Dorja and the Relentless would host the Sinister Triumvirate in their plans. Sinister Triumvirate? Cool. Cool name. All you guys are going to go for this. Yeah, we're absolutely shredding that. The Allegiance is taking a lot of shield damage. You guys need to go here.
Fire at will. Location confirmed.
Falling out of formation.
I most definitely need to kill some of these, though. You need to get here. Formation. A bit worried.
At your command. Ready for battle.
Okay, good.
Reporting in.
Good.
Reporting in.
Getting close. So that was Dorja. We also have Mr. Brende here. A Force-attuned captain of the Imperial Navy, Brende had a long and storied career in the Empire. By the time of Grand Admiral Thrawn's campaign, Brende had reached the rank of captain and was part of Thrawn's personal armada. Well, that's pretty relevant that he's in this fleet then. After Thrawn's death, he would settle on Jannar 3 and patrol the sector before being routed and forced to abandon the planet. And his ship is called the Judicator. What's the name of the allegiance? The Centaur. We have the Protector, the Inexorable, obviously Chimera. We have Bellarine and Bellarine. Huh, okay. The twin Bellarines, I'll take it. Let's see. An Alderaanian Imperial Navy member who served on the Death Star just before Yavin, she remained loyal when her homeworld was destroyed by the station, was transferred to the ISD Pulsar as Chief Gunnery Officer prior to the Battle of Yavin. Following the Pulsar surrender, she would escape to the Outer Rim territories, where she would also reform scattered Imperials into roving fleet targeting New Republic facilities. I see. They are retreating, the cowards. But yeah, this Dreadnought shipyard, very important that we destroy it. So I will count this as a pretty major victory, honestly. We are on the back foot, to say the least. Okay. So we are going to leave this, and we are going to move you here immediately.
If you insist.
So my idea is to hit Onager, leave a ship there, hit Vermiskari, hit Selen Jazz, hit Kashyyyk, and hit Kaminar. We are undoubtedly going to fight the Lusenkia somewhere in that area, and it is going to be brutal, to say the least. Absolutely brutal. And yeah, that's kind of where we're at right now. This fleet. Are you here? Is that... Okay. So the Viscount is not there. Can we win with this? I'm not sure. I would like a Admiral. But if we could just get one. Like, what is your tier? Tier 5 is not amazing. But, you know, what beggars complete. Can't be choosers.
Construction complete.
An enemy fleet is about to invade Corellia. Okay. Well, I guess we need to do that first. This is not done yet. This is not done yet.
Order confirmed.
Like that at all. I do not like that at all. It's probably the Lusenkia. If it is, we're just going to have to retreat. Not a big fleet, but it does mean that we lose my space station.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, do I have a Pathfinder in this fleet? I'm not so sure.
We've located the enemy.
Oh, I do. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, we can kill this. I do not have an interdictor, so I need to be speedy. We're just going to get you in there immediately. You in there. You there. All right.
Confirmed.
Repair ship. Repair ship.
Yes, sir.
Get me some fighters and bombers.
We're on the move.
Dreadnought. 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 I guess I should probably be, like, pausing and putting everything in. That might be smarter. Get all the DPS in as fast as possible before they can retreat. How much shields do you have? A lot. Well, you guys go after this. Obviously, you guys go after this. I mean, they should retreat, right? Should is the optimal order. Well, go after that.
Changing course to intercept.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Direct fire on the firing turbo releases.
Come on now. Oh, come on. It's going to be so close. Can we kill it? Can we kill it? Oh, no. I think they... Oh, we got it. I think we got it. No. Ah, oh, so close. So close. Well, that's a bit disappointing. Rebuild the stations. And you are closer now, so let's just do that. Something like there. Send you here.
Heading to destination.
Here.
Understood.
Because that's not that big of a fleet. Now, where is Thrawn? He is here. Jumping in blind is kind of scary.
Complete.
But I think we kind of need to.
Reporting.
We're going to attack Onager first, just because I went to clean out. Fleet's about to invade Corellia. I'm not sure if I have the... It's not there yet. They're going to take the planet again. That's what really sucks. If I send in... I should have left some ground forces here. Like, if I left these... This... Let's do this. Options. Game. Galactic game speed. Slow.
Waiting your command.
Construction.
Artillery. If I had these guys, like, here... We'll send them to Kuat, see if they can make it in time. I doubt it. Let's grab you here. They're gone. Huh, weird. Well, we're gonna hit them, I guess. With whatever they have. Okay, we're attacking this. It seems like it's just a space station.
There they are. Blast them.
I wouldn't think that they'd get a hypervelocity cannon, but we shall see. We shall see indeed, so we'll get you in here. They do have a hypervelocity cannon or an ion cannon. So that means that we can't just leave something here, which is annoying. We're gonna have to let them rebuild everything here. Well, it's fine.
Disable their laser cannons.
Right away.
Enemies in range.
Under control.
Yo, good stuff.
Target confirmed.
We can just get these.
Engaging the enemy. Advancing. How about a little help?
Dreadnought's crews are ready.
Get over here and help.
Instructions received.
You have need of my skills? I already have a mission.
But yeah, we won't be destroying this. We'll have to conquer the planet later, basically. Okay, well, we're gonna move your fleet this way. You are moving here. It's going to take you a really long time. I think we can retreat, though, if they do attack. So I don't think that is a problem. And if this builds fast enough, like, we'll have the hypervelocity cannon. The Viscount is right there. Okay, we cannot attack this. And I'm afraid of... Is hypervelocity cannon done here? Not yet. I'm a bit worried, I must admit. Let's send you this way.
Location confirmed.
None of these, I'm guessing, is done. No, none of them are done. Where is Thrawn? He is moving his way up there. I'm gonna send this as well.
Heading out, sir.
I'm kind of like, everything I move here, if I can get it there in time. Okay, you are here. If I can get that and put it in ground, I would feel far more comfortable with them attacking.
Positioning.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Construction complete.
Okay. Oh, I actually have too much. Well, that's fine. I don't care about that.
Construction
And I do have the hypervelocity cannon now. So let's get... Because I cannot lose Corellia. Like, losing Corellia would be devastating. AT-ATs. I'll get this. And that. And this. Something like that. Now, I need the anti-orbital bombardment as well. In fact, that's kind of like priority one. And then these. So this is going to give me a pretty decent garrison, in my opinion. This stops... Prevents orbital bombardments, but still other things can attack. Yeah, okay, we have a pretty okay fleet here. You are actually going to move here as well, giving me an admiral. This scares me. This scares me a lot. I should be able to get some small ships.
Vehicle in production.
Yeah.
Constructing
getting me
unit.
Some small ships.
Vehicle in production.
Getting me some medium-sized ships And I guess we just attack the next system, maybe. Decisions. I think we're actually going to have a very short episode this time. I know it's a little bit... Oh, 65. What is this? It's unironically, like, pretty decent because they have fighters. They have... It's going to lag my game to holy hell. They have fighters. They have... They're, like, maneuverable, so it's hard to kill them. It's actually a real pain in the balls. It's because they have all these level 2 space stations, so they can't really build anything big. I bet Burmiskari is building them. Goddamn Burmiskari. But yeah, we are going to end the episode here. I hope you guys did enjoy this. Join us next time where we continue with Thrawn, trying to claw our way back up to the dominant power. We currently have more galactic strength, technically. Maybe we'll start hitting some of these planets, Jormak and Mon Calamari, just to kind of get ourselves... not having to leave fleets and being able to get the planetary income. That might be something we do. In that case, I would like some more of these. I'm getting sidetracked. Yeah, we're going to end the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Join us next time we continue with the Empire. I upload content every day of the week. Star Wars 4 times a week, Saturdays through Tuesdays. So subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.